economy. And when we look at the financial sector, we go, okay, so we have a financial sector that's five times as large today relative to the economy as it was back in the 70s. I mean, the obvious question that any economist would want to ask, should want to ask, is it doing its job better? You know, do we feel more secure when we're putting aside our savings, when we're putting in the bank or putting in the stock market, however we might save? Does anyone feel more secure in that savings today than they did back 30, 40 years ago? I think people would be hard-pressed to answer that question yes, but that would be part of the story. The other part of the story would be, is it providing the other part of its service better? Are we better able to get capital? Are small businesses better able to start up today and expand? Do they have easier access to credit? You know, again, if you try and answer that question seriously, deal with that question seriously, I think you're very, very hard-pressed to answer it as yes. So, in other words, we have a sector that's quintupled relative to the size of the economy, but you're very, very hard-pressed to say, what is it doing better today than it did 40 years ago?